Hey there.
Hi.
I have a party tonight. So, इसलिए थोड़ा घरवार arrange कर रही हूँ. You know, last week also we all were partying, but I think थोड़ा ज़्यादा wild हो गया था. हो ही जाता है ना कभी-कभी. So this week I decided that let's do a sober one. क्यों नहीं? I mean. And the friend said कि अच्छा अगर sober ही party कर रहे हैं, then we want a variety of mocktails. And I was like, yeah, let's do them. So today I'm going to be making a couple of them. If you want to see how to do it, come, let's go. So first is gonna be my mom's favorite because she is the reason why I can party so much. So thank you, mommy. This one is for you, virgin mojito. So first of all, some lemon, a little bit of sugar, and a few leaves of mint. And now we are going to muddle it. This is a muddler. इससे सारे juices बाहर आ जाते हैं. And it is the roughness of the sugar that allows for greater friction, जिससे कि better muddling होता है. But in case if you don't have this, and if you have a regular hammam dasta or a mortar pestle, even that is good. Use it. Do it separately and then put it into the glass. Okay, so here we go. Smells so good because it's lemony, minty, and the sound of the sugar. Aha. So fresh, so fresh. Okay, this is done. If you were making a cocktail of this, then you could have added rum or even vodka to it. But if it's virgin, it is super simple and only three ingredients are enough for the base. The liquid that you need to add so as to convert the flavors into a drink, it could be a soda, it could be a sugary soda. If you like a hint of salt, then I would suggest pink salt or kala namak. I'm going to top it off with ice, like a lot of ice. And some sweet soda. Okay. Just one more wedge. Just look at this. It's one of the prettiest drinks ever, I tell you, seriously. And now a straw goes in and we stir. Next, we are making pina colada. Now, what is pina colada? Pina means pineapple and colada actually means strained. So this entire drink is blended and then strained and served with some pineapples and cream. Now, if you see without the traditional rum, this is otherwise a very healthy drink to drink because it has banana, it has coconut milk, pineapple, pineapple juice. I mean, it cannot get healthier than this. So let's make it. Banana. If you suffer from potassium deficiency, which a lot of people do, banana is the best thing to have. Some pineapple. Now, if you have ever been to the Northeast, especially Meghalaya, they have some of the best, juiciest, like awesomest pineapples in the world. They are small, round, and so sweet, succulent. Which reminds me, we also need pineapple juice. Some sugar and coconut milk to give it the whole tropical feel. That's it. And some ice. And now we blend. Now I'm gonna strain it into the glass. Pina coladas are traditionally served with cream, so I thought let me serve it with cream. Now this is whipped cream that I have here with me, which I've put in a piping bag taki meri life thodi aasan ho jaye. You basically take whipping cream aur ekdam chilled whipping cream hona chahiye, ya fir aap niche ice rakh ke bhi uske upar bowl rakh ke bhi kar sakte ho, and just be at it, keep whipping aur wo dheere dheere ek saath aane lagega. It'll no longer be runny and it'll become thick whipped cream. It already looks so good. I just want to go like that and eat it. Some garnish. Pina coladas, no? Just look at it. Doesn't it remind you of beaches in Hawaii? Wind in your hair, sand in your feet. Completely does that to me. This is done. Let's move on to the third one. Last but not the least is our third drink, which is made with pineapple and orange juice. I think I'm gonna call it orange apple. So it's gonna sound very exotic when I say today I'm serving some orange apple to you guys. So just, you know, mix it up and make it. First of all, some ice. Some pineapple juice. Next, some orange juice. This drink calls for some chopped coriander. Not one of my favorites, but essential to this one. And some honey. Honey. And this drink, my lovelies, is shaken, not stirred. So, okay, this is fixed and now we wanna shake. And it's done. Nice. Now let's just serve it quickly. I'm gonna first put some pineapple chunks. That's it. Now we're gonna strain this drink right into the glass. I'm gonna garnish this now with a wedge of lime and some mint. I am all set to party because my drinks are looking lovely. I am always looking lovely. But guys, now you know how to make it. So jab ab aapke ghar mein party ho, make sure that you make all of this and invite your friends. So do not forget to like, share and comment on this video. I am gonna come back with more.